I'm gonna start with the story when Kristen and Josh decided to get married. So Kristen said, well, Mom, you and Papi, we gotta meet because I gotta tell you, you know, the plans I have for Spain. I'm like, okay. So we meet and Kristen pulls up the computer, the laptop, opens it. There is music, there are pictures, there are budgets, there are, everything is planned. Everything that she was dreaming for 18 years, I think the day that she decided that the wedding was gonna be here, that's when she started collecting data. You could not say no to this kid because it took so much time and effort. It was so beautiful. Then we are like, this is it. This is it.
Kristen and I have been dating for a little over two years now, and I mean, in those 2 years, I've never even thought of another person other than Kristen. It's been the greatest 2 years of my life by far. So she makes me a better person in every way. We're just perfect team. We do everything together. I've just never met anyone like her. She's just perfect. So I don't know, that's why. There's no one else. And no one's ever made me feel like Kristen makes me feel, so.
Let's do it. Every day with him is fun and exciting, and even when things get a little crazy, he's always so even and just always makes sure that I'm okay. He's so protective, but still lets me grow and do what I have to do, but he challenges me, but he always does it so sweetly, and everything is so easy with him. He's just the best. There just could be nobody else.
To embark on this journey together is brave and solemn. And no matter how perfectly matched two people are, marriage is a risk, and life will require you to face down many difficulties. But you will draw strength from each other and give each other courage should it ever falter. You must also have the courage for difficult conversations, and this will be easier when you know that your partner will always be there to catch you. Josh and Kristen, it is with great love and overwhelming joy that I pronounce you to be husband and wife. You may now kiss.
My wonderful husband and I, as we travel, we'll see beautiful places, we'll see castles, we'll see mansions, and I'll say, oh, look at that house, that's a beautiful house. And then I just catch myself and say, but is it a happy home? You see, that changes everything. You can't buy a happy home. You are a happy person, a happy soul, a gentle soul, a kind soul, and you create a happy home.